They will reflect not only who you are, but also the union you are making. The fact that throughout the rest of your lives, each of you will be imprinted by the other, yet as yourself, remain. These rings are symbols of your pure and everlasting love for each other. Timothy, if you would, I'm going to ask you to take Maria's ring. Place it on the third finger, upper left hand, and as you do so, please repeat after me. Was it her? Hi, Timothy.
Hi, Timothy.
Take thee, Maria.
Take thee, Maria.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
From this time forward.
From this time forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
Richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till
death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Or if you would, take Timothy's ring, place it on the third finger of his left hand, and you do so, please repeat after me. I'm Ray.
I'm
Ray. Look at him. But I'm married. Take thee, Timothy.
Take thee, Timothy.
To be my wedded husband. From this time forward.
From this time forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Wear these rings and the enclosing bond of reverence and trust. Fulfill the circle of love and now what makes you one. For as much as you, Timothy, and you, Maraid, have openly declared your wishes to be united in marriage, presence of these witnesses that pledge love to each other, you can confirm the same by joining hands, exchanging rings, and declaring your vows by the minister and legally authorized to do so by the state of New York, pronounced. You are now husband and wife. Timothy, congratulations. You may now kiss the bride. My pleasure to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Rossetti.